Puck Drop is brought to you by Theodore Robbins Ford. Underway with Jake Brank and Dan O'Rourke, the referees, Keel Murchison and C.J. Murray, the linesman. They led 4-2 against the Vegas Golden Knights. It was a wild third period. Kopitar straight away, blocker down by Ottinger. Behind his own net to get it, Joel Hanlon for Dallas. Alkaliev checked by Yanni Hakanpaa. Remember, it was Hakanpaa's collision with Drew Doughty that sent Drew to the injured list earlier this season. Here's Athanasiou waiting, shooting into the breadbasket of Ottinger. He was waiting for that pass at the blue line. Alex Edler carries it in, drops for Arvidsson. The seam pass for Iafallo couldn't connect. Pavelski defending. Ooh, right off the draw, Kempe and Klingberg tangle. Now Edler gets tripped, and that's a penalty. Here's Dustin Brown to carry it in. Brown, wrist shot for Kopitar, ticked high and wide of the nets. And it'll be an early power play for the Kings. For Kaliev, left side, Kaliev moving in to the bottom of the circle. Bank pass for Doughty. Left point, Doughty shot, gets to goal, and sticks to Ottinger.
Look at the eye formation of the Kings. You have Kempe high slot, down around the crease is Arvidsson, so you have a double threat there.
Flipped it to Athanasiou. Now Durzi out high, a shot tipped on goal by Iafallo. It was untouched in front of the net. Ottinger made the save. Durzi, a shot pass for Deneau, redirected on goal. Ottinger the save.
Yeah, with Durzi, the puck's never on his stick too long. It's on and off, make a play.
Here's Durzi, low slot, a shot, gets to goal. Ottinger makes the save. Sagan was selling out for the block but couldn't connect on it, and Ottinger had to come up big.
Watch Ottinger, the goaltender here. He keeps it simple, stand up, face, and square out.
Four of those coming on the power play. Kaliev's pass for Doughty off his skates. Kings get it back. Final seconds of the power play. Shot by Edler. Knocked down. Loose puck. Glendening gathers. And we're back to even strength. And the Stars send it for him ahead in the attacking zone. Kopitar with a shoulder on Peterson in the corner. Suter,
get that out of there.
Sagan,
quick.
Loose puck, they
get that up out of there. Get that out of there, quick.
The save,
get that up out of there,
and
quick.
He's got it.
Get that up out of there, quick.
Goaltender, these guys shooting at you?
Oh, no, I couldn't do half the thing that Quick do. Man, Quick is amazing. Man, look how he put his whole body into it. Spread him out. Do the splits. Get it up under your knee. Give it to him. Come on, lay on it. So you can stay on it and you can play on it. Let's go, Quick. Hello. Too slick, too quick. Yeah, he's like.
Over the line.
Whoa. Little oh, you got action. Get money. Get money. Get money. Come on now. Get some money. Get money.
Ottinger with the save.
Oh, my God. Turn it around. Come on. Get that.
Checked all the way through with Andre Kopitar.
Kings outshot the Stars by 11 in that first period. Last time they met the first period, they outshot them by 10. And Dallas found its way as the game went along. The Kings hoping to prevent that here. Flips it into the Dallas end. They'll start a change. Edler comes over the boards, or changes off, I should say. Iafallo does as well. As Brown moves it up ahead for Kempe. In a break-in, he scores!
Now he's talking to her before the game. She said, got to get Kempe going on those breakaways. Well, look at this one right here. Builds up the speed, goes tweeners, has the goaltender. Watch Ottinger. The puck's on edge, and because it's on edge, I don't think Ottinger thought the shot was coming. And then it happens so quickly that it sneaks home tweeners, doesn't really.
Sagan tries to exchange it here with Hakanpaa to the middle. Sagan, glove save by Quick.
That was big. And who's taking the shot? Sagan's one of those guys who can really shoot it right in the middle, shoots it right away. And you see Jonathan's able to just square up. One step forward. Kings have to find a way here to get back into the offensive zone. Has not been much as far as sustained.
Oh, backdoor, what a save by Quick on Denis Gurianov.
Side to side, coming at you on the attack, but watch. Jonathan has the read, and when he gets over there, look, sometimes, and that's a great backhand pass, right? So that's deceptive.
Back in the win column here at home. They've got a tough road trip next week. They've got the top team in the West, Minnesota, coming in on Saturday. Ottinger stops this and covers 7 seconds into the third. Anderson Patterson going. Back checking now with Gurianov. Stepping up, and Gurianov hit the crossbar.
Wow.
Quick snapshot from Gurianov in transition. Cut off by Lindell. Cleared, not out. Roy keeps the zone. Connects with Brown behind the net. Brown. Centering pass. Kempe turned out point blank by Ottinger.
Behind the net. Brown looks one way. And you can see, yeah, there's a check on the play.
And he steals it from Suter, who's at without a stick momentarily. Taken away, far boards. Peterson walks to the front, backhanded shot, saved quick. And he covers.
Along the boards, can't get it out. Turn, spin. Peterson this time. He tries to open up Jonathan. Does Jonathan get his stick on it there? Keep an eye on the goaltender's stick between the legs. Paddle down, for, yes it does. That's perfect fundamental.
Sent in. Hockenpah around the far side. Hanley clears to center. Long pass in front of Radek Foxa. Spiked off the glass. Here's Kupari with room. Kupari, a pass. Kaliev scores!
Stars go ahead. It's kind of a home play right across the ice, but it doesn't connect. And then the Stars get caught. Go to the shooter, right? Kupari knew he had with him. And Kaliev gets himself into a shooting position. See him slow up right there? No need to drive. And when Ottinger takes one little step side to side, that's when Kaliev goes back against the floor.
Mariano over the red line, lost the puck. Where he was going with that. Grundstrom will gladly pick it up. Dropped to Trevor Moore. Back for Grundstrom. Redirected in tight. Saved by Ottinger. Puck rolls to the far boards. Haskinen pinches. Feeds Sagan behind the net. Sagan centering pass. Doesn't get through. Loose puck. Ben goes after it. Swats it along the far boards. Haskinen kicks it to the middle. Arvidsson picks it up. Shoots to the empty net. And scores!
And even before they took the 2-0 lead, I'm going to over-exaggerate here, but I think the Kings have been flawless.
First in the Central, third in the Atlantic, first in the Atlantic, third in the Metro, first in the Metro coming up. Another empty net goal. This one from Anthony Seale.
One face-off, that's the important thing. Around the boards, and good protection there. You see how Anthony Seale...
Held him out of training. Kings win it, 4-0.